I was racing through the airport to make an early flight. I wanted to get home to see my children and my wife. I rushed around the corner, an apple stand was there, until I knocked it over, and fruit went everywhere. At first I kept on going, I just couldn't miss that plane. Looked over my shoulder, not stopping to explain. The girl was down there on her knees, groping round the fire. The apples scattered on the floor, and then I saw the girl was blind. Now as the plane was leaving, I stopped to lend a hand. I picked up all the apples, restored the apple stand to replace the bruised and broken in her fingers precipice. As I hugged her narrow shoulders, she reached to hold me still and said, "Excuse me, are you Jesus? Is that why you
your mind. You've picked up